attraction. It's like a magnet, but you need both poles. North, south, plus, minus. Cody, name. Yeah! This magnet will help you rediscover the attraction you once felt for each other. Yeah! One is plus, one is minus.
That's not how it works. A magnet always has both poles.
Not these magnets. Come on! Oh! Hey, bye-bye!
What the? Hey, where'd he go? What?
Hey, why does this place look so familiar?
Oh, wait! Hey, you recognize that mountain?
Yes! This is where we had our first skiing trip together.
Yeah.
Hola, little ones!
Oh, no. We're stuck inside that snow globe we bought there.
Get to the top of the mountain to receive your next piece of the letter.
Now, what if we freeze to death trying to get there?
Use your magnet powers, and the attraction will warm you up, baby. Uh-huh, yeah, you feel that?
Mwah. You just gotta feel that warmth. Mwah, kiss it. You like?
What is wrong with that guy?
He's obscene.
Oh, God.
Ooh, chilly.
Yeah, let's get moving. That'll warm us up.
Yeah, and maybe we can warm up somewhere inside along the way.
Oh, I sure hope so. Stuck!
Really? Let me try.
Wait. Remind me, how do these magnets work again?
Different colors attract, same colors repel. Oh, it is so cold.
You push it, May.
Help me get to the other side, Cody.
Snuck into the woods and cut down one ourselves?
I thought we'd get caught for sure.
Different.
Wow! Amazing! If the attraction is this strong, then the reverse must be true.
I on, May. I can't wait to warm up.
It looks familiar.
Yeah, now that you mention it.
It's the cabin we stayed in.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oh, hey! Check this out! Our old skates here.
Yeah.
Put them on.
I don't think we've been skating since we were here.
I know. I don't know why. I love skating.
Me too. Oh, look, Cody. Our winter clothes.
Oh.
Here you go.
Yes. Awesome. Oh, stop freezing my ass off.
I like it here. Was it this cozy when we were here?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just... it's like I remember it. You wanna hang out here for a while?
We should get going.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
I know, come on.
What? Where are you going?
Race you to the bottom.
All right, you're on.
I must have been a hockey pro in a previous life, right?
Oh, I love ice skating. I really miss doing this.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Oh, this ice feels great.
Perfect for skating.
Yeah, and I still got the hang of it.
So do I.
Woo-hoo-hoo! We should do this more often.
Definitely. Cody, you remember this town?
Yeah, of course. This is where we spent our first Christmas together.
What's happened here? Used to be so busy.
I know. Where is everyone?
Yes! Where are they? This town used to be like your relationship. Alive and fun! Yeah! But look at it now. Silent. Dead. Frozen. You need to wake it up from its winter sleep.
How are we gonna do that, genius? There's ice everywhere.
Use your magnets.
Magnets don't melt ice.
Exactly. But the bells in this town can break the ice. Now, break the ice and get your prize. Woo!
Did he say we have to ring the bells?
Yeah, ring the bells to break the ice.
Really? Where does he get these crazy ideas?
Come on, let's do it for the town.
Thank you.
Here goes nothing!
This place really is a sleeping village.
Oh, I miss the hustle and bustle when we were here.
It was crowded.
And fun.
I hope we can wake it up.
Looks like there are 3 bell towers. Let's pick one and get started.
Oh, ooh, a pile of snowballs.
Let's see if the old hands
still got it.
A pile of snowballs. I might throw one or two.
I can hold on to this for just a little bit.
The lights. Feels much warmer here now.
Oh, I think I see a little marketplace. Oh, cute.
Thank you. from here.
I think this cannon and I will get along well.
This has a great energy now.
Oh, someone's making snow angels. I loved doing those as a kid. Machinery.
Yeah, I saw the bell tower up above.
This looks to be turning the big wheel.
Thank you. Gondola lift is working.
Hurry! Let's catch it to get to the top!